на автобус. Сейчас отправляемся. Автобус в Казани. Радиологический институт национальный. Японский в городе Чиба.
Пока внутри, надо выбрать просветики, карты, гарсилу. Недели должны побывать на последний, который был запущен в декабре прошлого года.
It can localize the dose to the tumor region. It has a biological effect on tumor cells and can reduce damage to the radiation-resistant tumors. Therefore, heavy ion radiation can minimize the damage to normal tissue and be very useful for clinical damage control. Now let's take a brief look at IMAX and see how the powerful ion beams perform. The ions are accelerated to 11% of the speed of light with LINAX. That is, they can travel once around the Earth in just over 1 second. But this is not enough for ions to penetrate into the human body. They are further accelerated by a synchrotron ray, labeled S4, to the energy of ions which reach the tumor as deep as 30 centimeters within the body. The synchrotron ring consists of countless electromagnets and a radio frequency acceleration system. The average diameter of the ring is about 42 meters and its circumference about 130 meters.
Комната ожидания для, так сказать, пациента. Тоже нормальный момент.
Okay, welcome to city simulation room here. We have city with 16 detector of large bore and with sliding gantry. Okay? And also we have the robotic couch, 6-axis robotic couch, just same as what we have in treatment. You will see the same one in treatment. Okay? And also we have beam plot imitation. This is not the real one. Just imitating this vertical, horizontal and vertical one to avoid the patient collision with all the treatment. Okay. And we have another CT simulation room with 320 detector load. So that CT is used for obtaining the 4D CT image. Okay. In this room, we take respiratory gating CT by using this pressure type sensor for breathing. We put here so we can obtain the breath wave by the this pressure, detecting this pressure. Okay? And we use just exhale phase for CT admission in this room. But in next room, we will take 4D CT, so full phase CT is obtained. Okay? We normally using this external sensor here, but we have developed the internal gating system using this 2 oblique FPD fluoroscopic image. Okay? By using this fluoroscopic image, you can see the anatomic structure inside the patient, and by anatomical matching, the gating. Gated beam. Okay? If the tumor comes here, these are irradiated. Okay? So we have treated a few patients for lung and liver. And not now. Now we are treating by using this sensor, external sensor. But in maybe in near future, we will routinely use this system. Without fiducial marker. Of course, we can use it, but even without fiducial marker, we can see the anatomical structure, so we can make a matching, pattern matching. Okay. This is X-ray tube. First, patient comes here, X-ray tube comes down here to take fluoroscopic images. FPDs are mounted inside this port. To see the patient inside the motion of the tumor.
What's the image rate for the sublic scanners?
Sorry?
How many images per second they can take, or you can use?
How many
images per second?
How many per by this X-ray?
Yeah.
The specialist is in treatment. That guy is developed this system, so me please ask him about the production. Daniel-san, まだ次終わってないよね。終わった? Okay, so next. いいよね、じゃあ。Okay, so please move to the treatment room.
Treatment rooms. Okay, come in more. And this one is a vertical beam port. So this one is a horizontal beam port. So beam is coming here, penetrating this panel. And so this panel is very good for comfortable for patient. So in the existing facility, so there are big holes. So that big hole is patient is afraid of that. And so. So room air center is here. So maximum beam field size is 20 centimeter squares, and the depth is 30 centimeter in water, and the maximum energy is 430. And so there are two flat panel detectors installed here for patient setups. So when patient setup is started, so this panel is automatically moving here and then moving back here. And so during treatments, we use the fluoroscopic system here. So this system is automatically detecting the tumor position in real time. And so when target is outside, moved outside the beam field, so this system is automatically beam off signal to the irradiation system. So this one is a fluoroscopic gating system. Okay. Any questions?
How frequent you do the imaging?
Imaging? During treatment. So we use 15 frames per second.
15 frames.
Yes. So however, that depends on the patient. Slow movement do not require a high frequency.
What's the beam off time? How much time do you need to stop the beam?
No stop. Stopping material is installed inside of the irradiation port.
And how much time it takes? Milliseconds was over.
Stop is I forgot the detail. So high, but that's very fast. Any question?
And what's the additional dose to the patient about from this?
So the problem with the skin doses. So however, for example, for lung cases, so it is about 10 or 20 milligrams per fraction. That's no problem.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, any question?
How long
the treatment
for the gating?
Gating? About 3 or 5 minutes.
3 or 5.
Yeah, so because we extended the gating windows. Small
come from
here and here. Two directions. Penetrating the panels. That depends on the patient.
So you
say
patients, they have to flip the
patient
like
from. Yes, that's right. Yes, that's right. So because this one is a fixed input to extending the beam selection, beam angle selection, the patient's spine lie on the treatment bed, spine front, and rotating the couch.
And in some cases, the tumor cannot see by the fluoroscopy.
Yes.
Sometimes you cannot see very well from tumor on the
Yes. Some cases is very not good for visualization. For example, pancreas. And so for pancreas, we do not do this system.
Yes.
So
and what
can
we do with?
And that's it. We use two types of the respiratory monitor. One is the Andra system. That is the external motion.
Okay.
So next one.
Construct this rotating gantry from 2013, and we performed the beam commissioning this about this 1 year, and tomorrow we will start first patient here.
Oh.
So that this robotic couch is identical to the fixed beam room. And the scanning system itself is also identical to the fixed beam room. So the field size and we can do the moving tumor also. So that almost identical to the fixed beam room. And we have the X-ray imaging system here. So that the X-ray tube is in downstairs there and there. So we have this, so this X-ray imaging system will be used for the patient positioning and also the gating for the moving target.
So what kind of case are you going to start tomorrow with the rotating gantry? What kind of case tomorrow?
What are allowed angles for gantry rotation? Angles.
How many? Like 360 or?
Yeah. So shall we go to see the whole
Have a good day tomorrow with the first patient. It's very important.
Ну что, посмотрим на гантри.
This structure is roughly 300 tons, which is maybe half of the Heidelberg Landi. And the length is including 14 meters, and the build area is roughly 5.5 meters. Prior to that, we don't need any liquid helium inside the magnet, so that this magnet is dry magnet. So, is there any questions? Up here?
Yeah,
for rotation.
So the patient's
feedback
time
would
be at least 3 minutes?
No. So patient's feedback time is, I don't know, but the roughly is not. It depends on the size of the.
So normally how many cycle they rotate? Like one cycle or two cycle?
Well, it depends on the patient. I mean, so for the lung cancer, for 4 shots, maybe, but yeah, it's not full rotation. I mean,
the beam has its full pass on vacuum, or you have air gap to put some cameras on it.
Sorry.
Do you have air gaps in the
no.
beam?
So it's a full vacuum tube. Mm-hmm. Yes.
The superconducting magnets.
No, it's a normal conducting normal. Scanning magnets. Yes.
And the other ones are...
Yeah, for these are superconducting magnet, but the scanning magnet and steering magnet is normal conducting. Any questions?
What's the mark of the packet?
A 6 plus.
6 plus.
2 plus.
What's the range of the energy?
Sorry?
The range of energy.
Maximum is 430 mm per nucleon, so that the range is 30 cm.
What's the minimum?
Minimum energy is 56 mm per nucleon. I don't know, few mm.
Okay.
Any questions?
What's the speed of the rotation? It's so big, I mean.
Yeah, 3 minutes for 2-pi rotation.
2-pi rotation.
How many time you spend on daily QA in comparison to normal rooms?
Well, I don't know. Ask him. Sorry.
Thank you.
This is a gantry room and this is
two beams for the fixed room. We saw the one of the fixed rooms, and yeah, we have two fixed rooms. Both of the identical.
Теперь, после такого замечательного экскурсии, идем на организованную пьянку, которая у нас в программе, ну, так сказать, несколько, полчасика. Не, ну, что я могу сказать, на самом деле, очень реально понравилось, радуется, что они не забивают, продолжают развивать, в частности, первый пациент под Гантлев 17-го, при том, что установка работы с 94-го, это как бы достаточно хорошее развитие. Вот, ну, то, что нас провели по всем. Единственное, конечно, забавно, что они все друг на друга ссылаются, когда какой-то вопрос. Но это как бы местные аспекты, да.